Fellow truckers, this is truck 909. How y'all doing tonight? Me yamming.
Oh, the webcam's in the wrong spot. Well, truckers, this is truck 909-90 driving truck down the truck path here.
This is truck 909-90-90.
I see your truck expertise is coming into play here. You've come out strong out the gates with the truck knowledge.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody. We're truckers today.
How's it going, gamers?
Mike Eagle Dick, thank you for the subscription. This is Truck 909 to Mike Eagle Dick, thanking you for the subscription.
I want everyone to know that I just retweeted the stream to say that we're live by saying choo-choo. So we're doing great.
Yeah, choo-choo. We're in a truck. What if But Long said they ordered an SSS shirt today? Permission to tweet you a pic when it arrives?
Yes,
of course.
Always.
We love to see pics of all of you wearing the good shirts that Julia makes.
Thank you.
Speaking of which, Julia's new shirt.
It's down there.
Chef'em's kiss.
It's down there. You can go get it.
I give that one the kiss of the chef.
Oh my god. Truck 909-90 does make a choo-choo noise.
Truck 909-90. Choo-choo.
My truck's making a choo-choo noise. I think I might not be driving a truck.
This might be a train.
My truck only goes one or two directions, forward and backwards.
Your truck's got a bumper sticker on it that says my other truck is a train. And my other train is a wife. An okay account name. Continued the gift sub they got from Harpo the Marks.
Keep your wife off my truck. Wait.
Keep your truck off my wife.
Nope, even worse.
Keep your tires out of my fires.
Oh, God.
Who are you?
We're truckers now.
Guys, Jacob and I found out about this game.
We were trying to figure out what to play.
Yeah, like 5 minutes before we tweeted.
I saw it in the Epic Games Store list, and I recognized it as the new game from the people who made Spin Tires.
Yeah.
Which was another game like this, where you're simulating driving a big truck through a lot of mud, and it's very hard to do.
Yeah.
And I said, Julia, do you want to drive a big truck? And she was very much into that idea.
I really wanted to drive a big truck.
Thank you for the subs, the Amp Ghost, and Boo Rules, and Dondarf Snowbonk, yep. And Dr. Tin Can, and P-Knot.
P-Knot.
Thank you very much. Choo-choo hype truck indeed.
TKO Musician gifted 5 tier 1 subs. Thank you so much.
And Kekis gifted 2.
Thank you so much.
And Bonjour Mon Abine.
Bonjour Mon Abine.
Gifted a sub to themselves with Twitch Primes.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Do you want to drive a truck?
Oh my god, you know I do.
Or what? I think we might need to lower the volume.
Oh, okay.
Of it. Can you tab?
Yeah.
Can you tab? Okay, hold on.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Everybody hold on.
Hold on.
I need to just like put something over here so I can reach my volume.
Who are you?
Art Station.
I had Art Station up because I was looking at art that people make.
Who are you?
Some people are good at art. Did you guys know this?
There's some cool ladies and then just some titty ladies.
There's some titty ladies on Art Station too. That is for damn sure. Okay, let's bring this back. Let's click to this.
Mountain Ash Tree. Thank you for the sub.
Who are you?
And that's going to pop up. There we go. Snowrunner, baby.
Snowrunner, baby.
Get on the farm.
I'm starting a new game. You test driven this game.
I test driven it and I decided you're going to need that tutorial. If you wanted,
I really wanted to start with just the truck.
If you want to drive the truck good, you're going to need that tutorial. I'll tell you what.
Jacob decided that I should play the tutorial for once in my damn life.
Yeah, I think it will be helpful. Welcome to Michigan. Thank you for joining our recovery and maintenance effort after the devastating flood.
I already pressed the wrong
button. We need all the help available to repair the bridge that collapsed. It's our only link to the other side of the river.
That's sad.
First, you need to find a watchtower to get a view of your surroundings. Then you'll have to find a truck capable of transporting the materials needed. In this game, which I think is hysterical,
yeah,
trucks are just like out there in the wild and they belong to no one. So if you find a truck, any truck, you can switch into it and start driving that truck instead.
Great. Taz Bass gifted out 5 tier 1 subs. Also, Bored Librarian gifted out 5 tier 1 subs. And also, Dice Drop Dungeons gave a sub to themselves. And then...
Who are you?
Goodnight, Quez. Gave out 5 tier 1 subs. And then Night and B subscribed.
And Mountain Ashtree also subscribed.
I said that before.
But they did. That's did you true. Say Anna plays video games?
I did not.
Subscribe?
I did miss that one. You're right.
Okay. After All the right. bridge is repaired, you'll be able to
yeah, whatever.
To blip.
Who are you?
So first, you got to remove the handbrake.
Oh my
That's
God.
Space bar.
I never remember to do that in real life.
Then
I don't use the handbrake.
Then you got to hit the W to start your engines.
Oh my God.
And then we got to press M to open the map.
Okay,
I have a
it's
cat.
Like right in front of me.
Once you get moving, the map will become more helpful.
Let's go!
Here we go, baby!
Oh my God, I'm so slow.
You gotta start in a small truck.
How do I move the camera?
Like that. When driving on rough terrain, you can switch to low gear. It'll slow you down, but will lower the risk of getting stuck. Hold left shift, and then you
I'm going
put it
in reverse.
The mouse is like your gear shifter over here.
Got it.
And then you can activate low gear to go even slower.
Okay.
And then you hit E to turn on that all-wheel drive.
Great.
And then that's how you get through the mud, baby. I hope you guys like going slow.
Low and slow.
Low and slow. Through the Michigan countryside after the devastating flood. Wait. So yeah, then we put it back and then you can really start trucking. As they say, Jimmy Jam gifted 5 tier 1 sub.
And also Blade Gwyn subscribed.
Uh-oh.
And lit.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Who are you?
Lit Manic.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Stop going towards that pole.
I keep trying to read the chat. This is why you don't
text why don't you let me do it? Bagels subscribed and Lit Manic 35 and Blade Gwyn and Jimmy Jam gifted the subs and Fake Noodles subscribed. Julie, you gotta keep your eyes on the path on
I'm
the trail.
I'm keeping my eyes on the road.
On the old trail, this truck ain't gonna drive itself.
Woo! Woo!
You should know there is vehicle damage that you can ruin your own truck.
It's fine. I didn't even hit that pole.
If you hit it too hard.
Not even twice.
You got to get over there to that daggone... Oh, you damaged your vehicle. You damaged your vehicle.
No, I did it that time. I'm so slippy. Why am I so slippy?
There was a flood.
Oh.
You can turn off all-wheel drive now that you're on the road.
I turned it back on. It made me less slippy.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, no. We got a bunch more subs. Cleric Yale gifted 5. Drew Rogue gifted 5. And Julie Aria subscribed as well. Thank you.
How do I... Okay.
Who are you?
I have an important question, Jacob.
So here's the thing. You got to read the terrain. You'll encounter different kinds of terrain, such as road, dirt, mud, deep mud, water, rocky slides. That's a cute way to say rock slides. Snow and ice. Only the most experienced drivers with well-equipped vehicles can drive on any kinds of terrain. When in doubt, there's no shame in avoiding danger. You can find out more about the different types of terrain in the codex available from the escape
menu. I'm not
going
to read the flipping codex. Jacob, I have a question.
So, yeah, if you hit M, I want to show you something real quick.
Oh my God.
You see, here's your map. You can go straight, try to go straight over this flooded river, or you can go around this path to the left, is what they're trying to teach you.
Jacob, you know I'm not going to be using roads. You knew I was just going to go into the woods the second I saw a gap in the woods. You didn't even have to tell me that. What I do need to know is how do I use my damn horn?
Who are you?
I don't know what the horn key is. You might want to check the controls because you're hitting a lot of buttons that might be doing bad things to your truck.
No. Okay.
Why don't you just go to the settings and go to controls. Honk is G.
Great. Good.
Gonk. Gonk your horn.
Who are you?
Wow.
It shimmers the air with honk power. With honk energies.
Who are you?
We got more subs. Clearly they're subscribed and Truck 909. Gifted the sub. This is Truck 909 coming in with the
Truck 909.
With the sub for the channel. Hope you all enjoy. This Truck 909 gonking the horn.
Who are you?
Don Darf Snowbonk gifted a sub to Bunch of Trees. Thank you so much.
I just drove in dangerous waters.
But you made it through, didn't you? You're a real truck driver now. Fishtailing your way to victory. All right, we're getting close. Getting close to that tower.
I'm driving like a drunk driver.
Oh, it's a fuel station. You want to hit that up to refuel your trunk.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Don't run into the gas.
What if I did?
F to fuel. Enjoy your fuel, baby.
Oh, wait.
It's fine. It's fine. No one else is on the road because of the big flood. Do you pay for this fuel at all? No. This is not a world. This world doesn't work on money. It works on trucks.
We're in a Cars-esque universe.
It's trucks. It's the trucks universe.
Who are you?
Dragon Master, thank you for gifting a sub. And Ashley Taylor, everyone's gifting all sorts of subs today. Everybody get paid today? Thank you all so much. Ooh, nice. Drifted around the water. I like that skill.
Hell yeah.
You got your Aud on.
Yeah, because I need it, right?
The ancient rite of Aud. Ooh, you're playing it loose. I like that.
Me driving loose in a video game?
Watchtower discovered. Good job. You discovered your first watchtower. Discovering watchtowers will reveal parts of the map. To repair the bridge, you will need a bigger vehicle to transport materials. Open your map to look at your surroundings. Objective? Find a truck capable of transporting the materials needed to repair the bridge.
It's not like a horse.
You gotta find you a strong truck.
Lots of observation.
Pew! Synchronizing.
Eagle vision.
Now you hit M and you find yourself a trunk.
Oh, a Chevrolet.
That's the truck you're
in. Chevrolet CK. I think I'll take that one.
That's the truck you're in.
What?
That's the truck you need.
How do you know?
So here's the thing that I had to learn.
What?
Okay?
What?
The way you get to a place you want to go, right click marks the map, but yeah, that only sets a waypoint for where the thing is. So mm-hmm. you want to like,
whoa.
Oh, okay. Can you chill for a sec?
No.
Okay, can you chill for a sec?
Okay.
Can you go back, please?
I don't know how.
Escape. It says right there. So you'll want to delete your last waypoint by middle clicking. Now what you want to do is set waypoints along the path you want to take to get there, so that you know where to like make your turns and like what to follow. And then you can set yourself sort of a route for how best to get where you're going. Isn't that cute?
I'm gaming boring.
But how else are you going to get truck?
Explore and get lost?
This is the tutorial.
Oh, can I go that way?
Who are you?
Can I go that way?
So you want to try to go straight for truck. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, why not?
If you hold middle click, you can clear your whole route. And you can try to go straight for truck.
Straight
for
truck.
So now you could put a marker right on truck and just go.
Straight for truck is the state motto of Texas. Yeah, straight for truck.
Now this is, I'll tell you straight out the gate.
Yeah.
Truck's going by right now. This is not the method I chose when I played to get
really?
The truck. So I don't know how well it's going to play out for you, but I am intrigued to see how this
goes. It's like we're entirely different gamers.
Because you're putting your truck in a severe amount of danger, I think.
What? No.
You're, oh.
Don't worry about it.
Who are you?
You're danger trucking it right now.
Highway to the danger truck.
Clary4811 subscribed. Thank you so much.
If I could just see a little bit better.
I think you click on your truck to rotate the camera.
Thank you. I found the truck.
Wow, you actually got here really fast.
Hell yeah. Go through them woods.
You found your first highway truck. This truck is designed for roads, so there are no off-road options included, Julia. Try not to fall into the swamp or drive into the deep mud with it. You can find out more about the different types of trucks in the codex available in the escape menu.
Any truck is an off-road truck if you're daring enough.
If you take it off the road.
Yeah.
To enter the truck, open the functions menu by pressing V and select the change truck option. I think you can wheel scroll. No. So hit escape. Hit V. Can you right click? Can you left click? There you go. Good. It's not the best truck for the job, but that will have to do. The company Steel River Township is waiting for you to repair the bridge. You can find contracts like this one in the map menu. Thank you so much, Sduke81, for the gift sub. Press M to open the map and access the contracts menu. First, switch to the contracts tab. Contracts are large objectives that take time and preparation to complete and often require scouting the area first. So you got that up there.
Who are you?
You can see a list of employers available in the current region of Michigan. They offer you contracts related to their activities. Let's see what Steel River Township proposes.
Where's that?
You have a contracts list over there, so you click it. You click the contract.
This one?
That's the only one there, yes. Some contracts are locked. You can check the details of the contracts to find out how to unlock them. Let's take a look at the old bridge reconstruction contract. To complete this contract, you need to do two objectives. They must be done in order. Let's accept the contract. So you're going to go get the metal beams, and you're going to take them to the old bridge. You got to deliver the metal beams to the old bridge, then deliver the
planks. Do I have the metal beams already?
No, you have to go get them from there.
Is it from here?
Yeah.
Oh. Let's go.
Additional markers have appeared. The one in the town is the storage facility where you'll be able to pick up the required cargo. The marker near the broken bridge indicates delivery location. Let's go check out town storage. Get the metal beans.
Here.
So that's where we're going first.
Okay. Wait, yeah. Then we keep going. And then I'll make it go left here.
You make it go left.
And I go like that.
That'll probably do it. Repairing the bridge. We're now ready to repair the bridge. This truck has space for cargo. Every truck, body, or trailer has a different cargo capacity measured in slots. This truck's able to transport 2 slots cargo. Objective. Find the materials you need to repair the bridge and deliver them to the bridge building site.
I have not listened to a single thing that's happened. I just want you to know.
I mean, if you had ever listened to literally anything, I would be immensely surprised.
Handbrake. Got it.
I don't think you've ever once listened.
No.
Which is ironic for someone who wants to be listened to, but doesn't want to listen in return.
I'm treating others how they're treating me.
That is not the case. Lauren Curio said, have y'all ever played Simpsons Hit and Run? I feel like you'd enjoy the sheer chaos of it.
That's what got me driving the way that I do.
I remember playing that game. That was fun. Kylie Luna subscribed, and Biscuit Tornado subscribed, and Victoria Von Monocle subscribed, and Smoshy Doodles subscribed, and Casey Dahippy subscribed, and Mephium subscribed.
That's a lot of subs. Thank you, everyone.
There's something so funny to me about a bunch of subs coming in while you're slowly driving a big truck through the forest. It makes it seem like everyone's like, oh yeah, this is the hypest shit ever. You're treating this big truck very respectfully, might I say.
Yeah.
I think that's very kind of you.
I think that I should make it clear right now that I'm an actually very safe driver in real life as I swerve around. I'm a safe driver.
Koala Tum subscribed. Thank you so much.
I'm the safest driver you know.
Ooh, Tokyo Drift. I tried playing for a while in the first person mode. It's so hard. It really... Look at your old hands. Old hands for an old man's. Scanner 9 subscribed and said, I am here for this safe driving. In this house, we respect safe driving.
Wait, I gotta stop.
Look both ways. What street is this? Carl Winslow Street. Carl Winslow Avenue. Is this playable with a controller? Yes, it is, Obsidiablo. It's on, like, consoles, too. I just found that using the mouse and keyboard made it a little easier to do some of the shifting gears and using your stuff. There it is. Use your psychic truck vision to see your truck from the outside. Astral truckjection.
Who are you?
Yep. Disease Witch subscribed and said almost 200 of my coworkers got laid off last week. Holy shit.
You? Ugh.
Your banner really helps me feel better, and I'll never forget Jacob yelling, "I love to commit fraud while playing the goose game." I'm glad we could help, but that's horrible. I'm so sorry to hear that.
Mm-hmm.
Ori Wilson subscribed as well, and they didn't say nothing about it.
Jacob, can you read this, please? I can't read
it. Oh, yeah, sorry. You may attach trailers found out in the wilds and use them to your liking. Trailer attachment is done from the function menu. You may be unable to attach for a variety of reasons, including distance, angle of approach, or available equipment. To attach a trailer, you should approach it with the tail end of your truck. After you're close enough, activate the functions menu and choose attach trailer.
Should I be going over there in that yellow one?
You don't need to attach a trailer right now.
Okay,
you
but is the yellow the thing beams. Like the
yeah.
the objective?
Yeah.
Okay, where are the beams?
Are go they in, go, are go they in to there? The yellow. And then click the cargo management with C.
Okay.
You don't have to actually like pick them up. They'll just pop into your...
I just want it to be in the thing. Oh!
There's a couple ways to load a selected cargo. Automatic loading provides a simple and fast way of loading without the use of a crane. Loaded. Done. Escape to close. I love that this is like a world without humans.
Yeah.
It is only truck and road and wilderness.
Like the Cars universe. Mm. Okay, I'm going to make a right and another right, and I'm just going to take this road all the way down, basically.
So I guess if you did attach a trailer, you could potentially go get the wood on the trailer and deliver it all at the same time.
That's complicated.
If you were feeling, like, sassy.
No.
Danny Boy subscribed and said, finally subbing myself after having been gifted a sub a few times. Thank you so much. That's very kind of you.
Look at this nice little town.
Soft Pastel Cat said, I lost my job and just made my first 1K before tax and junk as a freelance copywriter.
Hey!
Thanks for keeping me sane while I start a new career. That's so exciting, Soft Pastel Cat.
That is very exciting. And also, I'm sorry to all y'all who have lost your jobs.
Yeah, me too.
It's awful. It's a terrible time right now. We understand if you can't or, you know, are hesitant to sub. Obviously, take care of yourselves first.
Yeah. Nobody has to sub.
Nobody has to sub, though we very much appreciate it.
Yeah, it's been a huge help.
Yeah, just, you know, make sure to take care of yourselves.
Shy by and ready to cry said, finally, a pure world. No humans, only trucks.
I do feel
like... I call that heaven.
This does feel very Last of Us so far.
Last of Trucks.
Last of Trucks.
I can't wait for the Last of Trucks, too.
I'm going to gas up.
Oh, yeah, gas up.
I'm going to have some milk.
Steel River Gas. Load it up. Don't have to stop moving. Keep going. Haul on out of there. In truck world, the gas just beams directly into your truck. So with this truck, you can get right across that water.
What?
Yeah. You can bust right through these barriers. And ford this river. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. You know, on a controller, it might be nice to control the speed with which I'm pressing buttons, because I kind of just, like, go all in, you know?
I did a lot more tapping than you do. You kind of, you're doing some holding.
I am doing some holding. Some holding.
I did my minute tappy, minute tappies.
For all y'all not in the room, I was doing some tappies.
You could go a little faster than this, probably.
I don't know what you want.
I meant for turning, I do tappies. To get the right angle. Ooh, nice turn. Kekis said, me and my friends made a group channel and started streaming 2 weeks ago, and it's been great. Any tips for newcomers?
Have fun.
Yeah, I mean, the best... tip really is just to stream regularly if you want to like try to grow a following, and have a good time. Think about what you would find fun to watch.
Yeah.
And try to sort of emulate that style, but in your own way.
That's Nathan emotes. Hey, Jacob, I need you to read this.
Oh, yeah, sorry. When unloading a cargo, you may be presented with different unloading options, as one cargo may be used to complete different objectives. While the current unloading area is used only to complete your current job, there may be others that are used in multiple contracts.
Contracts?
Yeah, it's, I'm really getting... look at that. Look what you did.
Oh my god, I'm a builder.
In this game, bidges build themselves. They just wait for the materials.
Okay, okay. Now I gotta go get the wood.
Now you gotta go get the wood, yeah, from the lumber mill.
Okay. I can't go off-road? Oh, but this is technically a road.
Yeah, you can take the back trails.
Okay, so the first right.
Take those nasty back trails. Then I just go trails. Straight.
Okay.
Oh, you just gonna go for it, huh? You like to navigate.
But yeah.
That's fun. I set meticulous routes for myself when I was playing.
Oh, no, not me.
Because I'm a coward.
If it were something a little bit more complicated, I would set routes, but I'm enjoying, like, trying to figure it out, you know?
DragonMaster88 said, is DeviantArt a good place to post your art, or are there better sites out there? I had recently heard that ArtStation was big right now.
ArtStation is very big right now.
So that might be a good bet if you just want to post, like, straight-up art.
Yeah.
Because I think that makes it easier to get, like, discovered, too, probably, rather than, like, a Twitter where if you don't already have a following,
yeah,
there's not really anyone that's going to see. I don't know if Tumblr is still any good for art. Probably less good.
It's a little complicated. I think people still use it.
People in chat might have better answers, too, because I don't...
Yeah, we haven't really been keeping up. I just post everything to Twitter, but that's because I have a following and need validation constantly.
Yeah, and I don't post good art that is worthy of being on an art website.
Who are you?
Sports Master Flex gifted a sub to Vicious Dessert.
Sports Master Flex.
Thank you so much. And Umbreon 717 gifted a sub too.
Thank you
both so much.
What is that? What the hell? A wolf just popped in and then disappeared.
There was a wolf?
Yeah.
This world's only trucks and wolves. In this life, you're either a truck or you're a wolf. You're going to want to get a good run and start at this water. Really gun it.
The Ron Swanson dream. And my dream. This is a post-COVID world.
Oh, no. The chat is being you for validation.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Rainy Games. Subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you so much.
Being me, huh?
Said, does this game have wear trucks, though? Not yet.
Seems like it, though. Seems like there's a possibility.
If there is wolf and there is truck.
Did anybody else see that wolf flash in between my two little exhaust pipes?
I didn't see the wolf. I was reading the chat.
I mean, that's fair. Two genders, wolf and truck. Time to get it done.
Joy's doing a big snooze in my lap.
There are two wolves inside of you, and they're both trucks. Joy is doing a big snooze.
It's my favorite anime about trading.
Wolf and truck.
Wolf and truck.
It's my favorite FPS, wolf and truck.
Both good jokes.
Both good jokes.
Who are you?
Oh, wait, that's not what I have to do.
No, you got to get the cargo.
Yeah.
Cargo management. Auto load. Yeah, buddy. You got the two stacks of planks.
Yeah.
And you're ready to cranks into high gear. Sportsmaster Flex gifted another sub.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sportsmaster Flex.
Okay. Okay.
You guys will get cat cam later.
During ad
break.
When
I'm ready to give it to you.
It's hard to truck and cam at the same time, you know?
Rob Adair said the tree physics in this game are way better than they have any right to be.
I don't know what that means. Does that mean I shouldn't hit the trees?
I think things act like they would act if you hit a truck into them in real life, generally in this game.
Hmm.
Considering the whole game is about the physics of trucks interacting with the environment.
That's true.
And if they mess that up, they would pretty much have nothing left. Sportsmaster Flex gifted another sub.
Oh my goodness.
Sportsmaster Flex is really flexing over there.
Hey.
Right now, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying right now? Victor Belmont said, to whom are we delivering the planks if there is no one left? And the answer is, the bridge that built itself.
That help other trucks.
So that more trucks can go in and out. We're creating a world that is better for trucks.
So that truck parents can feed their truck babies.
Yeah.
Some good timber back of my truck.
Timber!
Fun fact, my dad was a truck driver in the Army.
Your dad was a truck.
My dad was a truck. He delivered explosives from France to Germany.
Glad he lives still.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I don't know who I'd be sitting here playing truck driver game
with.
That's
true,
today.
Not me. Maybe not even those cats.
Oh, don't say that. I would be sad enough to be sitting here without you, but also without cats?
Impossible.
What's even the point?
You probably wouldn't even be in this apartment, let's be real.
Fuck.
I know. Maybe coronavirus wouldn't have happened.
Oh, no, no. That's the choice I have to make. Oh!
It's all good.
The Bat Pope said Julia Lepetrock.
Hell yeah.
Manage your cargo. Fix this bridge. You've been promoted!
Sergeant Truck.
You will a bridge into existence. New driver rank unlocked. When you get enough experience, you get a new driver rank. Every rank provides you with new options regarding vehicle and add-on purchasing.
Who are you?
Objectives may also require you to reach a certain driver rank before they are unlocked. Press F4 to access your driver profile.
Oh, you know I'm accessing my driver profile. What?
That's you.
How do I...
A nameless, faceless... This is your driver...
I want to have a face.
You can't. You haven't earned that right yet. The Trash Knight subscribed. Thank you so much. And Sportsmaster Flex gifted another sub. They're doing some slow drip. Some slow drip of
gift
really.
Subs.
It's a powerful move.
Hey, Jacob.
Yeah. Every contract completed will provide you with money... Bat stack and experience points
star.
Every watchtower discovered will reward you with experience. XP allows you to unlock new driver ranks necessary to unlock new vehicles and upgrades. You can track your progress from the profile menu. Bridge repaired. Great job. You repaired the bridge and completed your first contract. Now the town is reconnected to the rest of the region. Time to find the garage, which is now marked on the map. New objective, find the garage.
Oh my goodness.
A garage is a truck house.
Oh, it's where the truck goes to bed at night.
Goes to sleepy. The garage now appears on your map. The road ahead won't be easy. You can switch at any time to a different vehicle you own in the objects tab. Where's the garage? Zoom out. Oh, they say leaving the beaten track to go exploring is the secret to success.
Hell yeah!
Visiting watchtowers is a great way to blippity-boo.
Blippity-boo. Maybe I should get my Chevy back.
Well, it said you can do that in the objects tab at any time. Is that one of those tabs up there? Oh, you're in it. What happens if you click on that other truck? Can you, you can just be back in it.
All right. I feel like I have to go to...
The watchtower.
The watchtower.
Yeah.
It seems like the watchtower, if I go...
Oh, there's a path from that way.
Yeah, I can make a right.
There's like a long, winding sort of path that goes there.
All right.
Your conscious teleports to the other truck. It does. You exist between all trucks.
It's because we're just willing the trucks to go. Hey, where were my lights?
TK San said, oh. Man. Oh, you winched. You winched to the tree. TK San said, man, I love the random games you guys play. So random and so much fun. Please never stop playing them. I think a lot of the fun for us is just to play the weirdest dumbest games we can find a lot of the time.
Like games that I might not necessarily play in my free time, but Jacob might be playing this in his free time.
We found out that it's got a co-op campaign, so there's a chance me and Julia might be both trucking together.
Co-trucking.
We're entering into a co-trucking relationship.
Oh my god, we've gotten that far?
James Baxter gifted a sub. Thank you.
Who are you?
Fancy Swamp gifted a sub. Thank you. When are we going to play Animal Crossing with the Droppy Boys again? Sometime.
Sometime.
We want to. We haven't made any plans for it yet.
Yeah. I want my island to be perfect.
Yeah. Once I get 5-star island, then
I have
we'll
like
talk.
No furniture. What? Oh, shit. Hey, how do I repair my truck?
The truck is like your body. You must go to a truck doctor.
Oh, the gas station?
I actually don't know how you repair the truck.
Fuel station. Upgrade.
Upgrade?
Oh my god, we're going to the upgrade.
I really like this. This is like an open world truck exploration game. I think this might genuinely be a good game.
I think we stumbled upon a good game.
Because there are a few things I love more than games where like the game itself is the traversal.
Yeah.
Like, doing anything is a little hard. So, like you really have to plan.
Death Stranding.
Yeah, you really have to, like, plan. Like, I want to go get that upgrade, but I know it's going to be a trial.
This is the Death Stranding of trucks.
Ashley Taylor, I missed your gift sub. Did I? I remember seeing it. I thought I said it. If I saw it, I said it. But I'll say it again. Ashley Taylor, thank you for the gift sub. And Polizabub, thank you for the subscription as well. The subtraction. The truckscription. Subscript truck.
Ashley Taylor, I hope everything is dope down in Sportsville. Last I remember, you were a sports reporter.
Sports porter.
A sports porter.
William Buttlicker gifted a sub. Nice.
Okay.
The Dark Souls of Holland.
Whoa, what about those lights? What about those shinies? Wolves.
Are there eyes in the forest? Are there evil trucks?
Oh my god.
Oh.
They disappeared.
I think it was like eyes in the woods. Are there wild trucks out there?
Are there ghosts in this game?
It's getting seriously dark.
I have my lights on.
I don't know if you're going to want to up the gamma in the menu a little bit. Because it's pretty dark on stream. Oh. Don't forget to use your winch when you need to. F is your quick winch. And you can do F to pull yourself up. And then you can release it with R. Pretty handy, right?
Yeah.
It's like your truck grappling hook.
Okay, we're doing it. All right, you said, gamma. No. Settings.
Gamma. Woo.
That looks good.
Don't know if that's too much. We can exit the menu and see. Yeah, let's try it out. Let's try it out. You got it. Over the rocks. It'll all be worth it for this upgrade.
The upgrade's gonna be like, go up hills a little bit better.
Ugh. Well, that would be helpful.
That would be helpful. It'll make me feel like I earned it.
Andy Pruitt said, hey guys, hope you're all doing great and everyone is healthy. First time catching a stream live in a while. Thanks for stopping in, Andy Pruitt. Good to see you. Glad you could make it.
To see you, Pruitt. Oh, I want to make a right here, I believe.
The gamma was fine.
Well, it's even finer now.
It's even finer now. We need to see every detail if we're going to be trucking.
I love that I can Spider-Man a little bit.
Yeah, you do kind of have to Spider-Man yourself.
Okay.
Yes, call out to the other trucks. You are their master. Oh, switching into low gear. I like it. I like to see
it. I'm about to be in some mud.
Sassy Sammy subscribed with Prime. Thank you so much. Yeah. Spider truck. This is a tricky bit of path, isn't it? Uh-oh. You're scaring me. You're scaring me. I'm scared. You're scaring me. Uh-oh. You might need to winch to that rock. Uh-oh. Okay.
We're fine.
Here's a new thing to learn. You can winch from the side of your car.
What?
Hit V. Go over. Click and go over. You got to use the winch. Okay, hit space to get rid of that. So you see those points on your truck?
Yeah.
If you click that, and then you can drag it to winch onto something. And then you can use the button to pull the winch. Yank yourself out of danger.
Oh.
See that?
Okay.
In this world, you don't even have to get out of your truck to do that.
Well, because there's no... nothing would be getting out of the truck.
Yeah, it's a projection. Oh, I like this interesting strategy here. Look at that. Look at that.
I got it. I got it. I'm using my Nugan.
Mira K said, is this game about Motor Ed before he entered the world of Dark Souls? He trucked himself into a portal and went to Dark Souls town.
Who are you?
Mr. Gurgles, thank you for subscribing. 24 months.
Wow.
Hot diggity damn.
Damn, we've been doing that this long?
We've been doing that this that long?
We've been doing this that long?
That's this long?
This, what?
That's this long?
Huh.
I feel like you're getting pretty good at this.
I'm like good at Spider-Man.
You're getting to grips.
I'm getting to grips. Get a hold of yourself.
You're getting a hold of yourself, and I like it. Oh, look at that composition.
We're going.
The windmill. The winded mill. The pirate by said the person in the truck isn't you, it's just the corpse of the truck's owner that you project into.
Yeah.
Get upgrade. Yeah!
Nice.
Raised. A raised suspension kit. Good for venturing down old roads or an off terrain. Such items can be equipped via the customization menu in the garage. You can find upgrades in the world. You can check the whole list of applicable vehicles in the upgrades window. You can install upgrades in your garage.
Where's my garage?
Well, that's where we gotta go next.
All right.
Someone left a truck raiser in their house.
Town storage. I guess we should go to this watchtower.
Hit the watchtower next?
Because it's just down the road.
Oh, yeah. Good point. Hit that watchtower next. I think that's good.
That might
good.
Be a garage.
Well, it's supposed to be on your map.
Well, oh yeah.
I think if you scroll out, maybe we could see it. There it is.
Whoa!
So we could hit that tower on the way.
Goodness.
Hit a few towers on the way.
Yeah. All right. Oh, corpse of my former car buddy. Only trucks live here now.
Conamal said, wonder where the truck nuts upgrade is. Uh-oh. You're going to have to go to the start zone. Unless you refuse. Can you even winch from this position? Your engine is stalled. I think you've died.
No.
They should put a Dark Souls "you died" up on the screen when this happens.
No.
You can't. You're done. You're donezo, Hunzo.
No. All right. Where am I? Oh my god, I'm so far away.
Well, now you can just kind of go down the road and take it all the way to the other side, and that'll be a lot faster.
It was so difficult to get there.
But you're going to go the other way on the road this time. Save you a lot of time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Go down the actually concrete road.
Yeah.
Or pavement road.
I love how truck drivers in this game only listen to like ambient rock music.
Yeah. Do I have a... Is there a radio function? Wait. Controls. No.
No. You must listen to ambient rock music.
Must listen to ambient rock music.
The only music that still exists. It's the only music that trucks make.
Yeah.
It's the music of the truck. Listen to the music of the truck.
I like that one.
Thank you. Whoop.
That's a lie.
Keep bonking your engine. Bonking your undercarriage.
I do not.
Okay. Oh, okay. See, once you get that suspension raised up, that's gonna help. For sure. A truck tail innocence. Dangerous water level. No, you're fine. Just kidding.
Just kidding. How does everyone feel about getting nauseous?
Yeah, this is Barf City. This is horrible. This is unacceptable. Please turn it off. Don't honk, turn it off.
I did.
Rob Adair said it's truck music.
Oh, I see. Good.
I agree with that. It's truck.
Okay, it should be a little bit to the left, and then I'll make the first right.
Ashley Taylor said, Jacob, this is the first time I've convinced my BF to watch SSS. Please say hi to Keegan.
Hi, Keegan.
Hi, Keegan. Thanks for watching us drive
me.
Drive trucks. I'm assuming it's probably more.
I take
more.
It back. No, I take it back.
Ashley, can you please ask Julia to also say
hi
to Keegan?
No, it's fine. I take it back.
I do say hi to Keegan.
I don't say hi to Keegan.
Secondary question, is it Keegan Michael Key of Key and Peele?
Is it Keegan and...
Kara? Is it Keegan of Keegan and Kara?
Keegan and Keeg.
What's that?
Keenan and Cal.
You could have just said Keegan and Cal. Keegan and Keeg. There's a lot of K's in the chat for Keegan right now.
All right. I'm going.
Are you going the right way?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I just looked
at
the map.
You just have like a brain. You have brain genius.
I have to make a right soon.
Like now. Like just about now.
Yeah.
It's a good thing I asked, huh?
No.
I think you have to like off-road it a little bit to get to the path.
You know it.
Country roads.
Take me home.
Truck me home.
To the place I refuel. Oh, run.
I don't know what. I think you're winched to like a rock or a tree, a small tree or something. Switch it into low gear. It's because you ran over this tree.
I know, that's what I was trying to get over.
Yeah, can you reverse in low gear?
That...
I'm just asking the big questions.
You're asking the motions I did.
I'm assing?
A moment ago. Yeah, you
Slam
assing.
Slam Dunking Benedetto is gifting 5 tier 1 subs for you to get over this tree with Bennett 5.
Get over this tree. I did it.
Nicely done.
Okay, I think it's slightly to the right, yeah.
Lemon Line said, I want your character to get a good night's sleep so badly, but he's clearly stuck in truck purgatory, so...
Yeah.
He has to drive all day and all night for eternity. Find the path. Make the path in your heart. Just be true to your heart. 'Cause if you're true to your heart... The winch is, like, mad helpful.
Yeah. Is that thing to the left? Yeah, it's to the left.
So we kind of missed the path a little bit.
That's okay.
We're going to have to freestyle it over there. This is my dog talking. Thank you so much for the gifted subs. Ashley Taylor said, I thought you said suck and truck.
Suck and truck.
And I kind of like that.
That's
We're
a
just
big
suck
dog
and
shirt.
Truck.
That's a big dog shirt.
The tree physics really are good. Like how the trees bend depending on their size and they fall over if they're too small.
If you told me that we would stream me struggling to get up a hill
in a truck,
I would say that it was time for me to hang up my hat.
Hang up the old spurs. The old truck spurs.
Hang up the car keys.
You see, I love a game like this.
It's very relaxing. Like, if you turned off the music and you just had, like, a YouTube video going on in the background.
Yeah.
That's heaven.
That's almost heaven, West Virginia. That's Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Okay. Sucking truck.
Sucking truck. Ooh. See?
Yes. Note that watchtower ahead. Such icons will help you detect objective zones nearby that you can interact with.
I see the Blue Ridge Mountains.
Ori Wilson said, what roles do you take on a road trip? Driver, navigator, snack god, radio captain. I prefer to drive almost all the time because I get car sick if I'm not driving. But I do okay in the front seat. If I'm in the back seat, I get really car sick. And I never used to, but like,
yeah.
Recently it's been awful.
But
if I'm not driving, then I want to be in shotgun doing radio.
Oh, see, I don't like to be on music duty. I like to drive mostly. But I never really get the role to drive, so I'm usually navigator. Is usually my deal. All right, I'm gonna go back down.
You are a good driver, though.
Thank you.
I've never felt unsafe driving with you.
Well, thank you.
Riding with you. Driving with you.
Well, you're about to.
Are you about to take the short road?
I know it.
Oh, baby, let's go.
Okay.
If you can get over this rock. Downhill domination. Here we go. Sorry, Joy.
Okay.
I hope you don't encounter any wild trucks out here.
I mean, apparently I can encounter wolves, so...
What can a wolf do to a truck?
You'd be surprised.
Truck is an apex predator.
Have you ever seen a bear rip off a car door? It's wild.
A bear can do that, but a wolf can't. A wolf's just a dog that lives in the woods. And I'll say that to any wolf's face.
Wolves are so big. All right, you know what? Jacob, I have bad news.
You've grabbed onto a tree and you're trying to pull it over.
Yeah, well, I have bad news.
You can't get over this way.
No, I'm going to do an experiment. I'm going to do an experiment
Wait, what if you go left there? You may be able to squeeze.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I just punched Joy in the head, but she didn't even stir. Realistic Dog and Aximet, thank you for the subscriptions.
Okay.
Here we go. Oh, you're gonna ass pull.
Okay, are we ready?
Oh, you're gonna like rappel? Uh-oh. Okay, only 1 point of damage. Only 1 point of HP damage to the engine. This is good. This is exactly where you want to be.
Okay.
You can also try to help yourself by using another vehicle that you own.
Who are you? Ram this car.
Get that big truck over here to pull little truck out. It's gonna work. It's gonna
We're gonna
work.
Do it, gamers.
Here we go. It's all happening. Here we go. What if you winch now onto the other tree to the other side of you? To try and like wiggle, sort of wiggle your way down.
I like that
idea.
Like
attach your front to it.
Oh.
And maybe you can like pull yourself around. Does that make any sense or is that wild?
No, I like it. I'm in neutral.
Who are you?
Okay, wait.
Hit the F. What if you attach the front of your car to that tree?
Okay, okay. The front, the front. What about...
Oh, there we go.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're doing it. Okay.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, oh come on. Okay. Okay.
Come on, baby.
Okay.
Come on, baby. We're so close.
Okay. Okay.
Oh!
Any pull is a good pull.
Any pull is a good pull.
Oh, we're weaseling. We're weaseling. We're so close. We're so close. Bam, it's Ham gifted a sub to Boof Doggo. Thank you so much.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna release the winch.
You're like on a tree is part of the problem. You're kind of in between a few trees.
Oh,
but there's a barrier in the way. Okay, okay.
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 Okay. Fuck.
You're gonna have to, I don't know how you're gonna get over this barrier. Okay, yeah, just keep going in reverse. This is perfect.
Oh my God.
This is perfect.
Oh my God.
Julia.
We did it.
We've done it, gamers.
Gamers.
We freed the truck, baby.
Shortcut, baby.
That saved so much time. It was so worth it. Speedrun strats, speedrun tactics. Take note, MLG gamers out there.
Yeah, where's the Speed Gamers Union?
Hey, there's your other truck.
My truck?
Give it a honk.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this beautiful bridge. I definitely surprised that concrete, that pavement.
Surprised it?
I surprised it.
What does that mean?
I meant supply.
Oh.
Garage! Going this way. Appreciate the Comic Sans.
Yeah, very nice. Every sign in Michigan is Comic Sans. Does Michigan have this few paved roads?
Yeah, Michigan, what's going on?
Are you guys okay?
Ooh, there's a watchtower to the right. I think we should go get that. Let's get this watchtower. It's to the right.
All right.
Our other watchtower adventure went swimmingly.
After you get this watchtower, we'll run ads.
Okay.
Michigan isn't a real place. Hannah Na said, can confirm there are this few paved roads up north. Low gear, all-wheel drive, can't lose.
Joy, you sweet little kitty.
It just reminded me to use winches in tough situations.
As if you don't know about winches at this point.
Did you see my stellar previous performance game?
The winch is the most powerful tool in a truckman's arsenal. You're desperate for cat cam, Nicole Legendary? Well, it's coming soon.
I'm feeling the pressure.
I can feel the pressure.
Oh my God, it's on the other side of this fork. Unless I off-road it, which I'm gonna do.
We know Your track record with that is stellar. Vicious Dessert said, Winch connected is SnowRunner's bonfire lit. Oh, it's muddy. It's swampy over here.
Oh, it's swampy.
Oh, it's wet. It's extra wet. Oh, you're so close. This is a dangerous, watery territory. See, the reason I think we should go to the garage soon is so we can put the new risers on this truck. Get this truck higher up.
I hear ya.
Hook left. We got this.
I'm gone.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Oh, I'm gone. Oh, we did it, gamers. What happened here?
Did you not hear at the very beginning there was a massive flood?
What?
That's why we're here fixing bridges and why everything is covered in water and so wet.
My God. Is it ad time?
Yeah, let's run ads.
It's ad time.
Three minutes of ads.
Use this time to get yourself some water, do a stretch, have a bite to eat, take your meds, do whatever you need to do, take a stretch. See you in 3 minutes. Unless you sub.
Bye. Put it on cat cam. There we go. There we go. Take a look at that.
Take a closer look at that cat.
Take a closer look at that cat.
Joy.
She's cleaning. She's licking my jeans. Oh.
Yay.
She saw. She has seen. Oh, precious baby. Precious child.
Precious baby. You're a good girl. Yeah. Why did your mouth open, you little weirdo?
I received the pets. Yes. Yes.
Bradinate her.
She loves the pets. She loves it.
She loves pets.
You can go back to cleaning now. I'm sorry to interrupt you.
We're pretty excited because Joy's eye for like 3 days was super watery and just dripping all over the place. And I thought that maybe I had fixed it by pulling out a little gunky thing. And we did it.
Olive's
we did it.
There.
It stopped. What?
Move the camera so you can see Olive. Oh. Olive cam. Olive. Secret Olive cam.
That's our perfect angel baby.
Joy's being a perfect angel baby right now.
Yeah, for now.
That's got to stand for something.
Both cats, one cam.
Both cats, one cam.
Both cats, one cam.
Evidence that there are, in fact, two cats.
She is a perfect angel who will do no wrong other than stealing my hair ties. She is a gremlin that I love dearly. Who
although
also
to
tolerates
be fair,
me annoying her.
Yeah, Julia does annoy the shit out of her constantly.
Yeah. Well, I'm just so excited because, okay, I've never had a cat before. And then I was like, oh, you can't really do what you can do to dogs, which is just like annoy them constantly or like squeeze them and give them a full hug and then go, ah. I do it a lot with Joy. She lets me.
Yeah, she allows a lot.
Yeah.
Chonage said, I thought I'd toss it up again. My favorite part of tuning into SSS and Droppy live is hearing Jacob's hot takes in real time. It's a big difference when you can see his face doing it. I guess I put on my special hot take face.
Yes.
It's probably an expression that says, I know what I'm saying is dumb.
Yeah.
I recognize this is stupid.
Yeah.
Truck909 said, hey, I've been getting back into art recently, and it's hard because I lost a lot of the muscle memory, but it's slowly coming back, and y'all are a huge part of why I'm starting to make stuff again, so thanks for that. So happy we could help, Truck909, and the muscle memory will come back quicker than you'd think.
Yeah, I definitely hit a slump not too long ago when I was trying to draw just like a handsome man, and I legitimately could not do it. Just everything was off. And then it took me one session of sitting down and like really focusing, and it reminded me of all the things that I used to think about while I was drawing handsome man faces. This is my dog talking. Subscribed. Thank you very much.
They said, hey, someone make me go draw. Draw while you're watching this stream.
Do it. Draw the spirit that embodies Truck 990.
Yeah. I recommend everybody draw while watching this stream.
Yeah.
You don't have to see what we're doing. It's not important. Nothing we do is important. Crochet Rabbit said, would y'all want to see the sweater I've been knitting during your streams when I'm done with it?
Yes.
Of course. Please show us the sweater when you're finished. I would love to see it.
I would love to. I just bought a sewing machine so that I can learn how to make clothing. We'll see how that goes.
NPC Lynn said, I can't draw. And I say, do whatever your hobby is then, if you want to, if you got a little hobby.
I also think that everyone can draw. As long as you're having fun with it.
Anyone can draw, but if you don't want to.
Yeah, if you don't want to, you don't have to. Do whatever hobby makes you happy.
Nobody has to draw. I don't recommend it. If you don't have to do it, if you don't have feel any desire to draw, I feel like you've gotten away with something. You're free. We're done with the ad break.
We done with the ad break. We're going to go back to the game. How about it? Oh my God, it's becoming daylight.
What if But Long said, Julia, are you drinking pee pee?
I'm drinking Gatorade.
It does look like very unhealthy pee.
It does look like unhealthy pee, but I assure you that it is yellow Gatorade. Uh-oh.
Oh, you sunk.
Okay, what if?
Wasn't expecting that to happen.
Yeah, me neither.
Real ass mud physics. Did you already launch observation from that tower? You did, right?
I did, yes.
Okay. Now we got to get to the garage.
Yes, I'm working on getting back to the main road. What am I connected to?
Trog Delite said, what if drawing makes you stressed because all your friends are artists, but you wanted to be a writer?
Then don't draw.
Then be a writer. Write instead of drawing.
Write a little something.
If you want to participate, write a comic for one of your other friends to draw.
That's true.
You can write comics. You can write drawings.
The world needs writers just as much as it needs artists, which is very much so. If you've noticed anything during this pandemic, is that people are turning to the arts to keep sane. To look at people's arts to keep sane.
Yep.
And they're finding their own art hobbies. Art will always be quintessential to humans.
You're becoming a boat.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I am becoming a boat. That's what happens sometimes. Okay.
Yeah, we gotta do some special winching.
Okay.
Special winching. Syntax Rigger said, Jacob, could you elaborate about getting away with something if you don't want to draw? What I mean is, I often don't want to draw, but I have a voice in my head or an impulse that says I need to draw at least occasionally. And it's just a constant source of stress. The like need to want to improve that skill set. Because like improving a skill set's hard and requires a lot of work. Hard. And then if you're not doing it, sometimes you feel like shit for not doing it.
Yeah.
So it's just very difficult. So I guess what I'm saying is if you're the person who's like, I don't have any desire to learn how to draw. I don't really care about it either way.
Then Jacob envies you.
Then I envy you because you're probably living a freer, happier life. I'm really happy when there's something I just don't care about getting into.
I'm the opposite. I need stuff to do.
I mean, I love doing the stuff I love to do, but
yeah.
When there's like something that's like, what a good feeling just to know I'm not getting into something. Because I genuinely don't care about, you know, learning it.
Yeah, fair.
Making art is scary, Lemon Lines. That's a problem I have commonly with it.
Making art is so hard.
It's more emotionally hard than physically hard.
Yeah. Guys, I'm watching at the suggestion of a Twitter follower of mine that I watch the Great Pottery Throwdown. And it's like, I don't care about pottery, but man, I get some of the moods that they touch on. You know, where you're just like, you want to feel it, and you want to, I don't know, maybe push it, and you want to get better, and there's so much pressure that you put on yourself, and it's like, part of it, to me, feels silly, because it's like, oh, it's just pottery. But, like, you could say that about, like, literally anything that your life isn't reliant on.
Yeah. It's the same with any art thing.
Yeah. So it's like, the arts are hard, because it's so, you have to push yourself so emotionally. It's one where there's no, like, correct final thing that you land on.
That's a problem about it, too.
Yeah.
The difference of, like, path for everyone that does it. There's
yeah.
real, there's really no good roadmap to follow.
Yeah, and there's also no, like, that's it. I've hit the answer. I've hit the solution. Like,
yeah.
In math, you can say, like, look, the formula is done. I've completed my task.
Yeah.
In art, it's just like you were always working.
Jump Trash said, yo, it's my first stream with the both of you. Neato burrito.
Nice.
And I like that energy you're bringing,
I
Jump
Trash.
I
do love that energy.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Oh, my God. Okay.
Sportsmaster Flex said, believe it or not, doing science is the exact same.
No,
so
I can imagine.
You can't even escape into science.
No. Except my grandpa, who was a scientist, you would ask him, like, for help with something, and just be like, is there a solution here? And he's like, yeah. And then you would go into the basement, come back with some chemical, and be like, put this on it.
Unfortunate, like, Bedhead said, I think at higher levels of math, there stop being clear answers, too.
That's true, too, yeah.
And to that degree, art is kind of the same. At lower levels, it's like, draw a house. So you put a box with a triangle on top. And you're like, I did it. I drew a house.
Yeah.
And then at higher levels, it's like the command to draw a house becomes much more complicated.
Yeah, it's like, what kind of
house? It's
like,
what kind of perspective do I want to pursue here?
What kind of
mood
do I want to get?
What
type
of house? What's the lighting situation this house is in?
What's the period I'm drawing this house in?
What architecture style is this house built in? Ooh, that bridge is wiggling.
Yeah, it is. It's all right.
That's a wiggle bridge.
It's a wiggle bridge.
This is my dog talking. Said, I devote one day a week to do just bad art, like trash bad art. It's freeing.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea.
That is a good idea.
I mean, really, you should not be putting pressure on yourself anytime you draw, ideally.
That's true.
If you could divorce emotions from the drawing process, everyone would improve at art 1,000 times faster.
Yeah, but then I feel like then you start losing some of the personality a little bit.
Well, yeah, you have to turn it back on to make art.
Yeah.
But to do the, like, physical day-to-day practice...
That's true, yeah.
...that makes you a better artist...
Yeah.
...is a much more mechanical process that is easy to get in your head about. But it still needs to be done, and a lot of it.
Yeah.
You know?
Garage!
Let's go to the garage!
Oh, I found a thing. Is that a new truck?
That's a new truck. That's a Fleet Star F2070A.
Engageable AWD all-wheel drive.
All-wheel drive.
An all-wheel drive powertrain that can provide torque to all connected wheels on demand.
Rafferitix subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Get to the garage.
Oh, you're going to get experience and quiche.
Nice. Move to the garage. Oh my God. The garage is used to store, upgrade, customize, buy, and sell vehicles, but also for traveling to other regions.
You'll have to find a garage in the location to unlock and use it. Not every location has a garage in, so be sure to keep in mind where your closest garage is. You don't have to complete everything in your current location before moving on to the next. Some interesting trucks or resources can only be found in other locations and regions, so let's do some traveling. Prepare your truck for transportation by using the retain function with spacebar. Let's customize the truck first, though.
Hell yeah. All right, what kind of engines we got?
Who are you?
locked.
I think almost everything is going to be locked. Except for that. Let's get that truck up.
Get that truck up.
Yes.
Suspension connects your wheels to the body of your vehicle. You may want to raise your suspension to help cross the most hostile of terrains, like rocky hills and mountain roads. Lower suspensions perform better on flat surfaces.
Fifka gifted a sub. Thank you.
We got
so
new
tires.
Whoa.
Oh, we have to spend money on those new
Look
tires.
Look at how...
Blue?
So our tires are not very good. The durability is all right. Fuel consumption is an S. These, not much better.
What about the HS3s?
Aren't really seeing any difference. They got worse treads.
Yeah, they seem like all the same.
Oh, we have some all-terrain here.
These have good off-road and average mud.
Right. What were these? Average.
Average off-road and poor mud.
Poor mud.
How much money do... Oh, we got a pretty decent amount of money.
Yeah. Okay, but the thing that we have to really actually look at... Hold on.
Autonomous scout.
Scout has found autonomy.
A low-strength winch setup with a dedicated battery unit. Can operate even when the vehicle's engine is turned off or stalled.
But it's not as powerful, and I feel like I need a powerful winch.
You do need the power, yeah. Bam and Tam said, when you need a break from drawing, do y'all have a side creative interest that you do instead?
I write short stories that eventually I might maybe draw, but I'm not a very good writer, so most of them I don't actually publish.
I don't like to write, so I don't do that.
Fair.
I don't really have a secondary creative pursuit right now. I try to tell myself that if I'm not going to draw, I should just relax. And then when I'm drawing, I'll probably have more brain juice to devote to it.
Yeah. I have a lot of hobbies.
Ooh, a beacon.
A beacon.
External horns.
Nice. Ooh, fog lights would be nice. I have a lot of hobbies. All of my hobbies outside of art and, I guess, writing have some kind of quantifiable, this works, like watchmaking.
Yeah.
When it works, it go round.
Yeah.
It go round and you see that it works. If it doesn't work, you can look at it and go, this was wrong.
Rooster Julia rightfully said that cooking is a creative outlet.
That's true.
So I do that. I cook frequently. And that also has a very obvious success parameter.
Yeah.
If you made it and you ate it and it tasted good and didn't make you sick, then you succeeded.
I'm glad that you have an interest in cooking, because I have zero interest in cooking. And you're very good at it, so.
I think I didn't count cooking because cooking doesn't stress me out.
Hobbies don't have to stress you out.
I feel like they do.
They don't. That's the point of hobbies.
I feel like I have to be stressed out or else I'm not actually doing anything.
This color feels very 90s truck, so yeah, I'm going to apply it.
I like that color.
I don't really want to buy anything right now because nothing was like that much better.
You made the truck taller, right?
I did make the truck taller.
Wait, go to suspension. Did you apply it? No, you didn't. You didn't click install.
Install.
Right. Now the truck is taller.
Cool. Oh, I'm just noticing.
Shark Attack said hobbies are jobs that you pay to do.
Oh, see, now that we put in the suspension, we have other tire options.
Oh. The way these tires do the jiggle, I'm not a fan
of at
all.
It's very silly.
I don't like that.
Okay, there's no, like, off-road tires. There's all.
Do you think we should put on some all-terrain tires of some kind?
Yeah.
Should we put on the biggest ones we can?
This one? Oh, but these.
I mean, I don't really care which one as long as it's 38 inches.
All right, I'm going to do this one because it's good mud. And the mud really, really annoys me.
We're going to need some good mud.
Olives in the window, being cute.
How much is that olive in the window?
I'm going to purchase these big tires.
Purchase these big tires.
All right. truck store. Submenus of the garage let you customize your vehicles, buy new ones, and manage all the vehicles you have in the truck storage. Oh my goodness.
This is your truck store. You can buy new vehicles here. Some vehicles are locked. The vehicle may be locked because you lack a sufficient driver rank or because you have yet to discover a shitload of cash.
We got that heavy-duty truck.
Oh, look at all these good trucks.
Oh my god, there's so many trucks.
Oh, we can get all kinds of... There's so many trucks we can get.
I want this one.
All right, we got to get back to the game. We're going to have to level up.
All right.
To get more truck. We can't get too excited about all the trucks yet.
You're right. Wait. I still can't.
You haven't earned the right.
It's okay. All right. Leave garage. Please travel to Alaskan region and complete the traveling tutorial first. Okay.
Go to Alaska right now.
All right.
Retain your truck.
Alaska.
I don't think you did it right. You didn't retain your truck. Go back. It said to hit space to retain your truck. Now you're ready to travel.
Okay. Alaska, Northport.
Let's go to Northport. Northport Garage. You have a garage waiting for you here. This is your primary base of operations for the time being. Let's get inside. Select the garage in the objects tab and enter it.
Someone asked me how you got into watchmaking. There's a website that can give you a build your own watchmaking kit. If you look up watch parts, it's something that starts with an EL. I forget what the website's called, but they have a make your own watch kit. There's also Rotate Watches has their own make your watch kit, and it comes with instructions, which is very good. I would suggest those, and it also comes with tools. Anyway,
you better start driving a truck soon, or
it
else
is
I'm
empty because
scream.
Your vehicle is still in storage. Go to truck storage to see how it works.
You can deploy your retained vehicle from the storage.
Deploy.
We're in Alaska, baby. Welcome to Alaska. Now you know the basics of the game. It's up to you to scout, accept contracts, upgrade or buy new vehicles, and conquer the wilderness. Completing.
I put on mud tires and there's no mud here. It's all frozen.
There's snow mud. Completing contracts in Alaska might be tougher because of the weather conditions. If you want to be more prepared, you're free to come back to Michigan and explore Alaska later. Don't forget to scout uncharted areas, discover watchtowers, and run contracts from the map menu.
Let's see if there's one nearby. There's a service hub. Should we try to get to this watchtower?
We should try for fun.
Okay. All right. So I got
to
make...
right-click it just to mark a beacon on your map so you know what direction to go in.
That's true. All right. Okay.
Oh, baby. We're in Alaska now.
I'll take off the handbrake.
Our truck's so tall. Trailer store. Don't go in the trailer store. We have things to do.
Gotcha.
Snow is just angel mud.
Oh my god.
Whoop.
Everything's a little slippy.
A little icy, a little slippy. Be extra careful.
Okay. Should I go down this big road? Yeah, I should go down.
Go down the big road. Mal4M said you need chains. That's probably true. Uh-oh. Okay. We're definitely unprepared for this.
We're definitely unprepared.
But that's part of the adventure, isn't it?
I'm going.
Who are you?
Coffee Zero subscribed. Thank you so much for the money.
Wolf Grip.
Did you say Wolf Grip?
Wolf Grip.
Wolf Grip. Hell yeah. Wolf Grip. Nobody works there, though.
Because everyone's dead.
Only trucks.
55 miles an hour.
Only trucks work there.
I think I'm going like 30. If that. Okay, I should probably make a right here.
You've never been to Alaska, right?
I have not been to Alaska, no. I would really like to go.
I don't know if I'd like to go or not.
Oh, I'd love to go. It seems so beautiful.
It does seem beautiful, but it also is very cold.
Not all the time.
It's colder than here.
That's true.
Get that all-wheel drive going, baby.
You're right.
Turn on that AWD. It's fantastic in summer.
Yeah.
Sportsmaster Flex says. Go in summer, it's absolutely stunning.
My entire life, my father has talked about going to Alaska.
Oh, you're really off-roading it, huh? I don't know if I'd recommend this path you're taking. But you know what? I'm not the boss of you.
You not.
You are going to hit a river if you continue this way. Oh, here comes Olive. A full stretch. Cat cam quickly. Cat battle.
Oh, no, she's backing up. Oh,
where
she's
are you
trying.
Going, Olive? Where are you going?
She's trying.
Where are you going, sweetie?
Come here. You want some room? Come on.
Oh, she's abandoning ship. She's abandoning plan.
My sweet Olive. So nervous. My nervous girl.
She's going away. She tried.
She always puts out a little paw like, excuse me. I'm coming in.
Joy gave her a couple bops.
Did she?
Yeah. Just was like, eh. Get out of here.
Our cats get along very well. They're very gentle with each other. They do play fight a lot, but...
Yeah, they're having fun. Rebecca Roney said, odd question, where did you get that desk in the back?
That desk?
This desk?
That's IKEA.
That's IKEA. It's probably like a cult's plap.
A Torbjorn.
It's probably like a cult's plap. Tasks are small additional objectives that will often make your life easier by unlocking new paths. It's also a good opportunity to earn money to discover when exploring the world.
Okay. Whoa. Log station.
So if you go up there to the, if you Q&E over, there's a, oh, we got tasks now.
Okay. Bags on ice are over here. I feel like we shouldn't be here though.
Should we go back to Michigan?
Yeah, we should go back to Michigan.
You could just
going this way.
You could recover your car back to the garage, right?
That's true.
Yeah. And then pack it up. And let's get back to Michigan.
Let's get back to Michigan. Okay.
We apparently flying multiple trucks between states is costs nothing. Merce Davis subscribed. Thank you so much.
All right. We're going to go here, obviously. But I do want to.
What do you want to do?
Wait, no, go.
Go here. You want to hit the wrong button?
Go here.
Hit enter.
That's what I did before and it didn't do. Oh, I had to hit it again.
You're on the wrong thing. You got to go over to the map. You're on tasks.
Got it. Thank you. It was because I was on tasks. Thank you.
Shy by and ready to cry. Thank you for that cult splat spelling. It's perfect. Cult splat.
I'm going to go to the watchtower.
Mountain Ash Tree, thank you for buying SSS merch.
Thank you.
Thank you. Active truck.
All right, we have a bouncy truck.
So we're officially done tutorialing now. Now we're completely
free. Yeah!
To roam the wilds. Iveston! Subscribe and said, I hope you guys are doing well.
We hope you're doing well.
We hope you're doing well, Iveston. We're doing just fine. You know, there's good days and bad days, but...
Sometimes you slip off the road.
Oh.
And you hit a speed sign.
But other days, you drive up a mountain successfully and find a new outpost.
Find some wolves.
So, there's that. The sleepiest cat who ever lived. Joy's happy because it's been hot here the past few days,
mm-hmm.
and she hasn't been able to sit in our laps as much because it was too hot. And now it's a little chill blowing in from outside. She is lapped up.
Yeah. Oh, she's so happy to be back. And we're happy that she's back in our lap.
Yeah.
It's lonely when she's not there.
Yeah. When we first got these cats, I was like in awe every time one of them was in my lap. And now I literally won't notice that Joy has gotten in my lap.
Yeah.
And I'll just look down and be like, oh shit, how long have you been there?
It's also funny because the other day a cat jumped into Jacob's lap and he went, hello, Joy. And because he wasn't looking, he was at his computer, and then he looked down and went, oh, you're not Joy? Hi! It's Olive. Our reactions to the two of them being in our laps are very different.
Yeah, well, it's special when Olive gets in your lap.
Yeah, because she's so scared. That is not where I wanted that winch.
Okay. I think you should like special winch. Whoa.
Come on.
I think you hooked it up. I think you hecked. I think you truck hecked. Every time you flip upside down, Vicious Dessert sends great job, Julia, upside down in the chat.
They won't even let me blow my horn.
Try again.
Mad about it.
Mad About You, starring Helen Hunt and
Truck.
James Truck.
James Truck.
Now you know you hit that too fast.
What?
Yeah. You must know.
Yeah.
Oh, Joy is leaving. Or is she? Yeah, she is. Or is she? Yeah, she is. Now she's by the window, and my lap is free for the taking. Any takers?
I thought that was just important to say.
Meh.
All right, try this again.
You can do it. You believe in yourself. That's the place to start. And maybe turn on all-wheel drive. That's another place to start. And honk. What ended up being the headlights button?
L.
For lights.
Yeah.
And G for gonk.
Yeah, yes.
Nicole Legendary said the trucks are back in Michigan. Nature is healing. The nature is healing meme joke gets me every time.
Yeah.
It's so funny to me. It's even funnier considering that it was like really said in earnest by a real person.
Yeah.
Oh, this is good. You're doing good. You're doing good.
I didn't grow up with a lot of trucks near me. I grew up with a lot of like minivans.
Does this truck scare you?
Well, no, I always had.
Are
always
you scared of trucks?
No. I just mean Long Island is not like a truck heavy place.
You're terrified of trucks.
There's like no pickup trucks on Long Island. And every time I see a pickup truck, it's always like an off-roading one. And I'm like, where are you off-roading?
Into the ocean.
Which mall are you going to that's off-road?
Launch observation.
Firewatch is a lot different than I remember it.
What?
So Firewatch is a lot different than I remember it.
I gotcha.
Is that a task? Oh my god.
You got a lot of tasks. Whoa!
Okay. The place beyond the spruces, I believe, is near us.
Oh, it is. If you continue up the road, you can do it.
Scout is recommended.
You don't have a scout.
Robert, we don't need a scout.
You could try it without it.
I mean, we could go to the place beyond the spruces. If we wanted.
Is that not... What are you supposed to do with this task?
What?
Oh, wait, go back. There's one called Drowned Scout Truck.
Can we get a new truck this way?
Trouble at the farm. We got trucks wedged deep in sludge and could use a strong arm to haul them out. You'll need a serious engine for this one.
Yeah, we'll get this one.
You should maybe get your like big truck, right?
Well, it says off-road truck is recommended. Isn't that what we have right now? The other one's not good at off-road.
But yeah, but right? I don't know if this truck's engine's going to be strong enough to pull out a whole other car.
That's true. Well, we can try it and then we can switch over.
You can try anything.
All right.
You should mark it on the map though so you know where you're going.
Okay. We're going back down. That's how you start the cart.
You gotta honk it. You gotta gonk it. We do have a winch, Antimatter Bear. Hopefully that will be strong enough. Ooh. Whoa. Ooh.
You know I've been just holding that acceleration button. I gotta go fast.
Going down the mountain. Ooh. Ooh. You drive scary.
Yeah.
You don't want to flip the truck.
I'm in neutral. It's fine. I'm just using the motion of the ocean.
Nice.
See?
Go into the old farmstead. Whoop!
It's fine. We're fine.
What's up, Farmer Jim?
I'm here to maybe get my own truck stuck.
I hear something needs a hauling. What can you pick up from the farm?
No idea.
I guess nothing right now, considering you don't have any mission to do anything here.
All right. So, the truck.
Go get it.
I'm gonna go get it.
Don't go through the corn now.
Why not?
I guess it doesn't matter. No one's here to eat it.
Yeah, humans don't exist here.
Trucks don't eat corn.
Well, there's that fuel.
Nibnish said, Jacob and Julie, can you give a shout out to the Canadians in the chat?
Hell yeah.
Sure.
Whoops.
What's up, Canadians? How you guys doing up there north of us?
Canadians and Canadians.
And Canadians. And Canadians.
There's no need for an uh-oh.
It's a little uh-oh. A little uh-oh-esque.
No. Jacob.
It's mildly uh-oh.
No. We're fine.
All right. You got to get this guy out of the mud. This is a task zone. You'll have to enter it to accept the task. Here we go. This is what it's all about. This is what life's all about. Entering the task zone any minute. Going right into the task zone. Here we go. Get ready, everyone.
Okay.
Show task. Hey, trouble at the farm. We got goo.
We got to go because, I'm sinking.
All right, winch it up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You know, we're gonna get a little further. Winch it again.
You know what? I'm gonna get that forward power. I'm gonna go...
Yes, the forward power.
I'm gonna get that forward power, as they call it.
You're gonna have to rotate the camera, dear.
Wait, no.
Just, yeah. Alright, activate forward power.
Alright, forward power!
You pulling winch?
Yeah. I'm pulling winch.
Zotate the camera. Can you rotate the camera so we can see what's happening?
Well, I'm focusing on getting my car unstuck.
I wanted to see how your pulling was doing.
I'm not pulling.
Well, pull.
I gotta focus on my truck first.
Just pull him in and then...
I can't help no one if I'm in a bad situation myself.
Listen to me. Pull him in and then release winch and then move forward and then winch and then pull him in and repeat.
But if I'm spinning my tires, I'm just digging a bigger hole.
Whose problem is that?
Mine!
Where do you have to get this truck to?
I don't know. I didn't read the objective.
Well, maybe you could have done that.
I was scared of getting stuck.
Can you get in the other truck? I guess not yet. Oh, yeah. Pull him in. Pull that boy in. Oh, he's strong. He's pulling back. It's like fishing. Oh, yeah. Pull him in. Where's the nearest, like, road you can get this truck to?
I'm gonna go through the fence and go that way.
Can you switch into this truck? I want to see if you can do that.
How would you suggest that I do that?
Click change truck. And see if you can click it. I guess not. Doesn't look like it.
Okay, wait.
So you are hauling it out. Oh, you have to get it to the farm?
Is that what's happening?
I think that you have to get it to the farm.
Okay.
That's going to be tough.
That is going to be tough. I feel like...
I don't know if you have a good enough
truck
for this.
I'm going to go that way and then go around.
You're going to get stuck in the water.
No.
100%.
No.
I don't think your truck is struck enough to do this task.
I believe in my truck.
At least we can jam out. You ever heard the band Basque?
No.
They're like a southern sort of like progressive rock band. And this music reminds me of them.
That's cool. I like that.
Check out Basque, everybody. They've got one song that's really dope. See what it is. I'll tell you what it is. What's it called? I think it's called Asleep in the Orchard. Everybody listen to Basque, Asleep in the Orchard.
Everyone's saying Pride Rites in the chat right now. So Pride Rites.
That is what I'm telling you to do. Thank you for listening. I really think you're not supposed to do this with this truck.
It suggested this truck in the mission.
I don't think this is really an off-road truck. I think this is just an all-terrain truck. You know what I'm saying?
I honestly think it's just a patience thing.
I think this would be much easier with a better truck.
Well, yeah, but can we get a better truck?
Eventually.
Not without doing some... leg work first.
Some truck work.
Some truck work.
Wowee.
Okay.
Off-road is a terrain. You're right, off-road is a terrain. But you know what they say, a jack of all terrains is a master of none. If you could, like, double winch, imagine that.
Imagine the power that would
imagine
have.
The power that would have. Get him. Get him. Made to Chat said all terrain just means roads and compact dirt. Thank you, Made to Chat. Clearly you were also made to be correct. In the chat as well. This is a risky proposition. You're doing a really good job. Can I say that?
Thanks.
I know I've been a real downer about this.
About my whole plan.
But I think you've been executing it swimmingly.
Thank you.
Oh! And now you're so close.
What happened?
Oh, there's a rock there.
I see.
I don't think.
Okay. This is what we're gonna do.
Yeah, you're gonna have to like maybe winch him from the side and pull him sideways a bit. It's actually a stump and not a rock.
What we're gonna do.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna go this way.
Okay. Interesting.
Well.
Just pull him this way.
Yeah. He was. It was off-centered the other way before. So now we're gonna go this way.
I'm the truck expert. I was born in the South, and I drove a truck. Never in these circumstances, but yeah.
Okay. Cool. So now
I don't know if that got him far enough.
It's fine.
He's still faced into that stump the same way.
Yeah, I know. Well, now he's like most of his body is out at like a pretty good angle. That's. There we go. Okay. So now what we're going to do, we're going to get this. We're going to spin this camera around.
go here. All right. There we go.
You freed him.
Yes.
Now watch out for more stumps like that one.
Yeah.
Because he gonna try to get hung up on him if he can. You brought the boy home.
Yeah.
Good job.
I'm a genius.
Yeah.
I've done it.
Task complete.
Does that mean we have another truck?
No, I think you just got the money and the experience. Arkham Benji subscribed. Thank you so much.
Well, that was fun.
Maybe you should have just taken the truck back to your own garage and put it in there.
Yeah, really. All right. Do we have any other... Oh, see?
No. That's a different truck.
But we do have another truck.
Get in that truck. I want to see it.
Yeah, okay. Oh.
That's this one.
Okay.
This truck's out of fuel.
Great.
How do you fuel it up if it's out of fuel?
Do we have to bring fuel to it? Okay.
Alex Haifa said there's another truck in the northeast of the map you can pick up.
Where? Here?
I guess.
Because we'll go there.
We'll go there if we have to. Oh, you got to fuel up this truck, too.
I do. All right. Here, go back to this one.
Hit up that Gius station. You can refuel any vehicle from a vehicle parked next to it.
Okay, that's what I thought it said. Okay.
I'm assuming you can gas up at your garage, probably, right?
Can I?
I don't know.
I was gonna go to town.
It's like a blood transfusion. Truck blood.
Gotta siphon the gas.
Crafted Jade said, how is a game about trucks managed to be this engaging? I am in awe.
Yeah. It's the ambient music.
It's a mood piece, this game.
If you took the song and you just went, it's a Sigur Rós song.
Yeah, you're right. You're totally right. A little Wet and Wild. Oh, on the roads again, baby. We're flying. I just can't wait to get on the road again.
It's fine. We're at the garage.
You come in so hot. Infuse this new truck with some truck juice.
Yeah? But should we fuel up first?
If you move to garage... Will it refuel? That's my question. Yes.
Yes. Fully repaired.
Repaired and restored.
Cool.
Now dump that truck blood into the new truck.
Got it.
So we can take out that new truck for a spin. Where did it go? Where are you? What happened?
Where am I? Okay, I'm on the other side of this. I just gotta go around here.
Go around here. Who's doing the repairing? The truck sleeps.
Yeah.
And restores its vital essences. Oh, you're gonna run.
It's fine.
What the fuck is the matter with you? Refuel. Click refuel. Choose how much fuel to put in it. Give it enough fuel so you can drive it into your garage and fully fuel it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I just don't know.
Go over to it and fuel it up. Just hit F.
I think that's all my gas.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay. Why are you... Okay. Okay.
You click the... Yeah. You got it. Oh, you broke the engine. Now recover the truck. You have to recover the truck now. Because you broke its engine. By smashing into it.
I don't know how it broke.
What could have happened?
What could have happened there? Oh my god.
Oh my god. What happened to this truck?
It's crazy.
It's crazy. I have no idea what happened to this truck.
That truck, like, I just like saw it and got in. It was like, oh my god, it's broken.
I've never seen anything like it. It was totally fine and then it was completely broken. It's like, what the fuck?
Where's the spinny rims?
Rams.
Oh, those rims are cool. All right. Let's drive this truck.
Yeah, let's drive this truck. We only have a few minutes left, so.
Through the garage.
Ooh, okay. Nice one.
Okay, gotta look on the inside. Gotta look at the inside of the truck.
Nice, nice truck. Nice faux wood paneling.
Nice faux wood paneling. Gotta check my mirrors. Oh, this is the same ceiling that's in my Nova.
So this truck you have a kinship with.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to get on this road right here.
I'm assuming this truck is more of a, it's more of a street truck, a hauler. Not, this is not an off-road truck.
This is not your mama's truck.
My mama does not own a truck.
That's why it's not your mama's truck. Trailer store. I don't want any of these. New trailer discovered.
Oh, good for you.
Cool. Oh, I got another trailer.
This right here is a hefty truck.
This right here is a spinny truck.
Where are you going to take this truck to?
Up the road.
Up the road.
And around the corner.
And around the corner.
Go into the darkness.
Into the darkness. Alex Heide said this is actually one of the best off-road trucks in the early game.
I guess.
I love that someone in chat actually has knowledge about this game.
Enough to, like, recall it off the top of their head.
Well, this game did just come out recently.
You lied to me, chat.
Wait, what? But it said it's got a built-in diff lock. I think diff lock is important somehow. Diff lock's only available on low gear. What does the diff lock do? What's a diff lock?
I pulled down the tree.
Yeah, yank those trees down. Not dilf lock.
I got a third tree.
You're just pulling trees down. You're deforesting.
I got it stuck immediately.
Deforesting. Stands for differential lock. What that entails, I'm not sure. Diff lock keeps wheels from spinning individually. Oh. Locks the axles up so they spin at the same time.
Oh, we used to have to drive our truck like that because one of the modes was broken. Alright, well. This truck sucks. It got stuck. And it's definitely its fault, not mine.
Perfect.
Like nothing ever happened.
It was just a bad truck dream.
Oh. Slam Dunking Benedetto's birthday streaming.
We can do a birthday raid after this. You're going off the road.
No, I'm not. You little bit.
Dre Dane said, as a mechanic, this hurts a bit. Listen, we can't all know about everything. I know about plenty of stuff that mechanics have no knowledge of.
I know enough of how to do basic fixes on a car.
I have arcane secrets that mechanics can only dream of. But mechanics have access to the deep knowledge of truck interiors that is beyond my deepest fathomings. And we both have to exist together. Me and mechanics. you stuck?
No.
Put on your DILF lock.
They are on.
This truck doesn't know how to deal with this mud.
This truck sucks.
You keep putting it in the mud. It's like a road dog.
Someone said it was one of the best off-road trucks.
This truck is a road dog. I know a road dog when I see one. This truck a damn road dog, and you're sending it into the mud like a mud puppy. Shameful. Save the mud for the mud puppies and let the road dogs bark.
I know how to do belt timing. That's all. That's it. That's my only statement. Because when my belt timing was off, my car went at every light.
I really want a big dog shirt that says save the mud for the mud puppies and let the road dogs bark.
All right, I'll design an SSS shirt that says that.
Will you?
Yeah.
Will you do that for me?
It'll take me like 5 minutes. It's just like impact font and then...
No, it has to be like 7 different fonts.
No. It's like impact font for the main one and then for like the emphasis words like mud puppies and real dogs. It's like that dirt font.
Bless you. It's a stream. Came close. It almost wasn't a stream. I think you're stuck. You're gonna pull that tree down.
No, I'm not.
What good is this?
Spider-Man.
Nothing can stop you now. Tire mark font. Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely.
The first thing I'll have to do is make sure that the phrase mud puppy isn't anything offensive that I'm unaware of.
Oh,
I don't think it
is,
but I have not looked that up, and it seems like it could be. So we got to make sure of that first.
Damn you, racist. We got to make
sure. I think road dog is safe. I think road dog is a safe phrase.
I think it's safe.
But once everything is cleared...
I don't want to pull that tree down. It's already down.
Oh, that's right. Salamanders are called mud puppies. So that's not bad. It's a species of salamander. So it's fine. All right, we're good.
Yeah, but things that are always just like fine are also can be sometimes bad.
I think it might be good.
Oh, I did it.
Road Dog is my favorite Overwatch. Eric the Lemon says, just looked it up on Urban Dictionary. Apparently it's derogatory.
No!
Damn it!
Damn it, racist!
Why do racists have to ruin everything?
Like races.
Alright, I guess I won't make the shirt then. My cool phrase I said that I thought was very funny, it turns out is bad. Camp.
Are we going to camp in this truck?
That's not going to go up a hill. There's no way.
Well, when we get stuck, we can end the stream. Because we're already over.
Your favorite camping vehicle. You turned off the DILF lock.
Yeah, because I'm not mud anymore. I don't need it. I need this power to get up this hill.
Oh, that's true, isn't it?
Did I tell you about the time that my dad almost killed us with the car by going downhill with it?
You almost what?
He stalled our car while we were going up a very steep hill because the gearbox was crap. And it was very sensitive and he stalled it and we just kept going backwards and he couldn't get the car to...
Much like this.
...do anything.
Well. Go ahead and yank that tree down.
And we got very close to the edge of a cliff, and we would have died.
Put it in low drive. What are those other gears you have on low drive? Looks like we got 2 more gears over there.
Low high.
high-low and low-low. Okay, now turn off Dilflock. Let's go. Let's go. Put low drive back on. It's a very sensitive engagement.
We need the power.
No, we don't. We need the minute details. Here we go. Here we go.
Yep.
What a thrill. Should we end the stream?
Yeah, probably.
We should end the stream.
I'm stuck on one rock.
Guys, thank you for watching us play this very silly game.
Oh my god, look at my face.
Yeah, but you're not a real man. You're a projection. Thank you for watching our stream. We've had a very nice time playing this truck game with you. Julia, excellent driving. Excellent truck driving skills.
Thank you.
Do you want to get a raid going for Slam Dunking Benedetto? You're not even giving him enough time to honk. He's a silent honk. In Michigan, no one can hear you honk.
Let's get ready to raid. Oh, the truck's just going backwards. Bye, right. Truck.
Goodbye, truck.
Slam
dunking. Nope, not 2Ks. Goodbye, truck. Goodbye. Nope, not an I. It's an E. E-T-T-O. T-T-O. There we go.
Is that it?
Yes. All right, we're getting ready to raid. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. We love you all.
Yeah.
Julia will probably be streaming tomorrow.
Yeah, probably. Don't know what yet. Probably interrogation.
But it'll probably be 3 p.m., so tune into that if you want to do that.
Everyone wish Slam Dunking a happy birthday.
We will see you next time. Wish Slam Dunking a happy birthday. Goodbye.
Goodbye.